You're trying to be funny right now, just like...
I don't know. I was gonna try to walk into something dumb, but it doesn't matter. Is it filming?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. We're gonna do... Alright, preface this. We just had to hammer a bunch of poles into the ground. So we're a little tired, but we resolved that we're gonna do 90 minutes straight out here. So Harescramble practice. Our track is much gnarlier than a Harescramble. We won't be competing with a bunch of squids, though, so that'll be good, hopefully. But, yeah, probably 10 laps, I think. What do you think, Neil?
I think 10 laps.
10 laps. So, it's a bad idea. But, we're gonna do it. And, yeah.
Hopefully it doesn't start raining while we're doing it.
I know, the clouds are not, blue. Right? The clouds are present, and the sky is not blue, is what I should have said. So, without further ado...
All right, we are locked and loaded. We're gonna do a quick heat cycle on my bike, given this is still a new top end and everything. But otherwise, we're pretty much ready to go, baby. Should be fun. Cool. All right, here we go. How my tires look. Okay, yes, here we go. Alright. Can I move this? Probably not. This is very large. Okay.
Let's see if we can lift it over the plank here. Try and roll it.
One, two, three. Woo! And this one's free. All right, baby.
Whoa. As you can see, I'm tired, and it's the first lap. That's cool.
Okay. Well, another fun section. This is, I'm... Holy smokes.
Did you just knock it over?
I don't know. It'll be fine for now.
I would hate for that to fall on me.
Yeah. If you want to push it over, I'm burned out already.
I will leave it.
Okay. Dude, this is slippery. Oh my god. Okay, this is dude, it's like I'm already tired. You can't even call it a warm up. This is like a cool down, a 10 lap cool down, and this is gonna suck. Oh my god.
Be careful what you do next.
I know. Okay. All right. We've got GPS tracking now. 9 more laps.
Yeah.
What?
Let's check the
fluid.
Just in case there was a bubble in there.
I can't get it.
Oh, we'll just put some more.
Yeah. Dude, this is slippery. Dude, I am running loose out here. Forgot about this. That's nice. It's a nice touch. Messed up because I'm doing no dabbed a foot in the puddle. We'll see if the sock gets wet. Everybody wants to know, will the sock get wet? Oh boy, Neil is giving him great chase right now. This is the kind of stuff we love to see in motorsports racing. That was a pretty good section. Pretty good section there. Yeah. We absolutely love watching him ride. It looks like he's always about to go over the bars, yet he always manages to save it. Oh boy, oh boy.
can't handle. Takes me back to college. Just kidding, I was... It's a race line right there. Goes from bad to worse. Basically not fun from here until like this step up, which is like probably 60% of the track. Whoa. Dude, I'm cooking. Cook it, baby. Woo! Hold on. Just a quick little cleanup job on the goggies. Back to go. Back to go. Got it. Back at it. Thank you.
Something's making a weird noise.
Oh, your fender.
No, it's like a tsk.
Could be water.
That's what I was thinking too.
Is this the first time you stopped?
I had to do my goggles and a wedgie.
Oh, yeah.
But you still caught me.
Okay. I'm
gonna go pit,
so.
Okay. 4 more laps, right? Sloppy out here. Some of the snow enters the main line. Really like muddies things up. Oh, wow. I wonder if anyone heard it.
Whoa, we're filming. All right, so let me pull up Strava here. It looks like we did 9.3 miles per hour average, 13.5 miles distance in 1:27. That's not including the first lap, so there's a little more we did. I'll pull up the lap times too. I'll like get a video of that and add that after this clip, but that was really tough. Very glad it's over. Glad we did it, I guess. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I think we'll probably do another one of these soon, see if we improve at all. I came into this completely toasted, so it wasn't the greatest scientific experience. A lot of variables at play that were outside of just the normal riding day, but you know, I had a good time. So lap times after this, and then I'll see you guys later. Peace.